pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombat 3-2! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any militia forces, please assist! We've suffered heavy losses!
We've got a friendly Vanguard class type!
That BT? Good to see you, Captain. We could use some help.
Now.
All right, pilot. How about you fly something bigger than a grunt?
Design and may give us a tactical advantage.
I think somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion: I am 50% in love. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat. Nearby.
Override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning. Toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Split up? Sounds risky.
Given our dire circumstances, this is a risk worth taking. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
Tracking me? That's kind of creepy, BT.
I have no wish to incite fear. That is reserved for our enemies.
Listen up. This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
Who was that?
Accessing files. Kane, a mercenary commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators, a well-known narcotics user and supplier.
Just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill you. Which, by the way, not be long.
Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot. Hold your fire, he's SRS. Look at his helmet.
Pilot, sir. Our squad is taking a beating. They could use some help up ahead.